In a dramatic twist, New York's iconic Flatiron Building, after a controversial auction saga involving a failed $190 million bid by Jacob Garlick, finds new ownership in past stakeholders. Led by Jeff Gural of GFP Real Estate with a $161 million bid. This historic landmark, known for its unique triangular shape since 1902, is now set for a luxurious transformation, transitioning from a commercial space to an exclusive condo building, marrying its rich history with modern luxury living.